can take you.
Is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
F-A-B-U-L-O-U-S.
Things are about to get a little more fabulous.
Does she have to do to leave here tonight as champion?
She's going to need to be absolutely perfect. And I'm not talking about near perfect or close to perfect. She absolutely needs nothing short of perfection to knock off the champion here tonight.
Chances here tonight.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Corey, tonight might very well be the night we crown a new champion.
And Saxton might move out of his parents' basement. Of course, there's a chance these things can happen, but let's be realistic. They're not going to happen.
Introducing the challenger, from Staten Island, New York, Carmella! And introducing the champion, from Anaheim, California, the Raw Women's Champion, Candice LeRae!
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here. The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the cover by the challenger!
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Oh, what a clubbing blow. Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
She scores big with the counter. Not what she was looking for. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? She practically has a target on it at this point.
Carmella letting her opponent know how she feels.
Ball right across the back.
She's taken to the floor when she can.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
Wow.
Snapmare.
Cover by the challenger. And the champ kicks out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
She's going after her midsection again. And can you blame her?
It practically has a target on it at this point.
Back to the torso here.
The eliminate the...
She's really taking it to her core here. And you can't argue with the results.
And it's Carmella answering back. A rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in competitor, getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better.
She's really taking it to her core here. And you can't argue with the results. Torso here.
Clearly,
she's going after her midsection again. And can you blame her?
It practically has a target on it at this point.
Cover for the championship!
A kick out. This one's not over yet.
She powered out there, Michael.
Cover by the champ!
Carmella pops the shoulder up.
As a former dancer and cheerleader, you know Carmella's going to be light on her feet out there.
Big elbow.
Back in from the floor.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
She is just too
quick. She's really taking it to her core here. And you can't argue with the results.
Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
She's really taking it to her core here.
And you can't argue with the results.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
She's really taking it to the midsection. She's going after her midsection. Back to the torso here.
Eliminate the core. This is a great move.
She's going after her midsection again. And can you blame her?
It practically has a target on it at this point.
Carmella is on the attack.
The champ has been taken to their limit.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a...
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Lost in the corner right now.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
And ball straight forearm. Reverse.
She's really taking it to her core here. Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
An impressive series of moves. Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
All the way up and around the world.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
To her core here,
and you can't argue with the results. This is gonna be big.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless. Wow, Carmella somehow digs deep and finds a way to keep fighting. She's a beast. Carmella just barely got out of the way.
To the outside. Great reflexes. What a sequence.
The cone of silence. This might be it.
She works her way out of that one.
She's still got a bit of an uphill climb here, though.
LeRae with a beautiful counter.
On the announced desk now.
Be careful, gentlemen. It's going to get ugly.
Not to the top rope. Where the hell is she going?
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
What's it going to take to keep her down?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
Going after the upper body.
And it's targeted attacks like this that put people on shelves for a very long time.
This crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Back in the ring now. She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
She steers clear there. Taking it to the midsection. These attacks from the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
What are we going to see here?
Hung up on a second rope.
She's really taking it to her core here.
And you can't argue with the results.
Heads up the ladder.
Stunned here, guys.
All the
away from the top rope.
Just assaulting the torso here.
Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
She's going after her midsection again. And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point. Taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Man, this place is jumping.
Edging in
for the championship!
Nope. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Here's the setup.
Survival. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time.
Carmella just barely got out of the way.
Bringing it back into the ring.
She scores big with the counter. Had it scouted.
Nice right hand. She's taken quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
This is what champions are made of. Always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Oh, that might have just shattered their face. Off into the pen. There's two!
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Beast.
end this thing right here, right now. She wants it one more time.
Face first with a championship on the line.
The champion retains.
Here's another look at Candice LeRae rising to the occasion.
Contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
It's successful defenses like this that make the champion such a feared competitor.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.
Just, you gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know I always want you to. You gon' have to do more than just. You gon' have to do less for you. Tell mama you know I. So you gon' need to do more than just.